and dreams, they will collide. Take all your things, you go and run.
Hello and a warm welcome to everyone across the globe. We should be on the way very shortly. The players will be with us any time now. And here we have Panathinaikos against Apoel. I'm Peter Drury, and here with me in the commentary box, I'm glad to report, is Jim Begley.
Hello, Peter, and hello to everyone watching. For me, it's a real thrill to be here.
Look at them now. Away. Lovely bit of skill. Essien's cross. And here's the chance to counter. Sides a bit lacking in intent, looks to slip it through, and he's onside! Out for a throw. Early ball.
Well, he rushed into that and didn't give anyone a chance to get on the end of it.
Midway through the first half, and there's an impotence about this game that's causing me concern, and probably most of the stadium too. Let's just hope that by the end, it'll have been forgotten.
And the through ball is intercepted. Where to from here? Look forward. What does he try from here? Dibabo. There are a few waiting for it. Big chance, corner. Essien! It's anyone's ball.
To be fair, that was tough for the keeper to handle.
Goal! Panathinaikos! And Panathinaikos take the lead. Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
I just think there was too much ball watching. Nobody's really looking to see who's drifting into good striking positions, and it's a bad one to give away, it really is.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
Well, that's put him in the driving seat, but there's a lot of football left in this one yet, believe me.
Now the pass.
We've scored near to half-time to make it 1-0.
Good idea, just poorly executed. It's come loose. And that'll be the last act of the first half.
Well, this team has found a real rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well, there's good movement off the ball, the passes are sticking. No one's afraid to have a go.
Panathinaikos, the happier of the teams, heading in for half-time, 1-0 up.
Here we go again.
Panathinaikos
carry a one-goal lead into the second half. Looks like a good ball through.
And he's cut it out.
Oh, no, it's an own goal! And to put the ball in your own net like that really could take the wind out of their sails.
Panathinaikos, some help from Lady Luck there, they all count.
Out wide to the right.
Ibarbo.
Now the cross.
It's corner.
Unbelievable.
And the lead is 3. It is surely done.
That's wonderfully done. Crisp hit, true finish.
Well, converted volleys from corners are a rare breed, and that's what makes them special. They travel a long way, but it was worth it.
His second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick.
Without reply, this is becoming a stroll. Who's going to make this theirs? Tries a through ball.
Yeah, he's offering an apology for that. He needed to deliver a better ball.
Good running with the ball. Can they build on it?
Panathinaikos get dipped into their subs. Passes it through.
Oh, it's opened up nicely for him.
The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance.
Now the pass.
Caught in there, it's a free kick.
Well, that's a booking, always looked it.
Yeah.
progress he's made on the ball. Chance! They've got a corner here. It's a fabulous position. Can he find a finish now? Panathinaikos awarded another corner.
Gets up to head it!
No, he didn't quite meet it right. Get a throw in. Throw in. And it's a poor throw that, picked off with relative ease. Oh, good interception. Ibabo, and he's made certain that won't get through. And that's that. Panathinaikos, winners of a no contest. They just swamped their opponents in superior quality. Your final thoughts, Jim?
Well, some matches you just don't want to end, and that was one of them for me. You couldn't predict what was going to happen next. It was a great game.
So that's it for today. Thank you, Jim, and good afternoon all.